look how far we come now, 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 now. There's beauty in a unity.
Three, 4 months ago, if you asked me if I was excited about the World Cup, I'll be asking like, when is it? Is it 10 years? Is it 5 years? But as time goes by, as we gather momentum, I found myself being excited and looking forward to it. Like, yay, I want to watch it also.
No.
No?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't like football. I don't even watch football.
Yeah, I'm very much excited about the World Cup.
It's a 50-50.
Yes, I am.
Hey, guys, I'm really good.
Yeah.
I am excited about the World Cup. I mean, come on, it's a game that happens every once in 4 years, and also getting to see that many people come together to enjoy football, to watch football. What's not there to be excited about? I mean, yeah.
All five African teams and Brazil.
Why?
Team Brazil.
Germany, I think, will take the World Cup again.
Germany? Why?
But
Germany?
I'm not a big supporter of football, really.
I'll be supporting Spain. If Netherlands actually was in the group, I could be supporting Netherlands, but not because it's not there, I'm supporting Spain.
I'll be supporting France.
I am supporting Spain.
No. I have absolutely no idea what happened, so I don't know.
Okay.
Like, I'm just even mad because it's going to take time off other regular programming, so yeah.
Liverpool.
I think Spain, I like the way they play their game. They know, you can tell they know their football. So, and you can take that to the bank. Spain will win the World Cup.
Well, I'm always like Brazil, but I also think they have a great team.
They have a great team.
The potential to take the World Cup.
The main reason why I'll be supporting France is because of Paul Pogba, the midfielder, Manchester United midfielder. I'm a big fan of his. So, where he goes, I go.
Well, I like Brazil. I like culture. I think they play well. I love Neymar.
Neymar?
Yeah. And I think he's going to shine this time round in the World Cup.
I'm supporting first because of the midfielder, Iniesta, Sergio Ramos. And then there's also the, I think he plays forward, Iniesta. So I'll be supporting them mainly because of those two. They are good, Iniesta and Sergio Ramos. You can count on them. And in the... I'm looking at them like going to the finals in this World Cup. Yeah, they're good players and they're reliable. You can rely on them.
Well, some are happy, some are not very happy because you know that's the time when our men are robbed away. Because they are away from us, they take time away. Yeah, to watch football. Well, tough time for soccer watchers, of course, but you should keep it up. You should watch, definitely.
I don't know. Just do what you have to do, like, just to watch, I guess. And support Nigeria, like all Africans are.
I guess now we have internet, and I mean, we have... we can watch a lot of things online. We can use our phones. Yes. So it's not a big... Besides, men who watch football, they don't do it from the house.
Yeah,
so
yeah,
we have all the time, yeah.
You have all the time to...
Yeah, to, you know, watch document.
The female friends, like I said, they are on both sides. Really, they are on both sides. So if it happens, it happens. If it doesn't happen, really, it's none of their business. They're not so much into welcome. Maybe one or two. Yeah.
Watch it. It's fun.
Watch
like,
it.
Yeah, like opens your mind to a lot of things, not just the sport itself.
I mean, they're not taking it too well, but this is World Cup, come on, there's nothing you can do about it. So yeah, if you cannot beat them, join them.
They're not really excited about it because for one, they're looking at it, it's going to draw their partner's attention from them for a whole month. But again, to force themselves to fit in, they'd be looking out for the, you know, six packs and well-built men taking part in the World Cup. I'll just advise them to, it's a seasonal thing, it's just 1 month, so just roll with the punches, just go with the flow, support him, sit down and watch with him if need be. Because there's no way he's going to neglect the World Cup and come to you. And it's just a 1 month thingy after every 4 years. So just let him be for this period.
Well, I would say like World Cup, we always come and go every 4 years. We're going to wait for another World Cup. It's going to be World Cup. So like get used to it. Like get over it, you know. Just know if he is a football fanatic, this is a period of like football widowers and that kind of a thing. So just understand, learn how to cope with the absence, because I'm sure there's going to be a lot of absences from homes. So you just have to learn to cope with the absences. Just find ways to fill that void at that time. Maybe you like reading also. His is sports and this is World Cup, so you'll be going to World Cup. So what is your hobby? If it's not World Cup, maybe you love reading, maybe you love watching TV, maybe you just love other things. Do them. So just find stuff to fill that void when it's not going to be around. Otherwise, you're going to be depressed.
I'll advise my female friends to take it positively, like make your man happy, like support your man, and at the end of the day it will be a win-win situation. Yeah, also if you have time you can go sometimes watch football together.
The Nigerian one.
The Nigerian one. The Kitenge one.
Cabbage naskumai, maybe.
Yeah, I saw the Nigerian kit, the lime green, and also there's also that jungle greenish. Yeah, even the France, it's red and blue, yeah. I think, yeah. So I've had a look at the kits.
I really haven't seen a lot of jerseys, let me say that. I have seen for Nigeria, is this green and blue? But I think they could have picked a better pattern, because I think they wanted to go like an African print like, you know. I think they could have gone more really African, you know, because I feel like it doesn't really, looks kind of African, but there's more, they could have gone for a bold African print.
Yeah.
That one is more like a casual African print. I think I wish they went for bold African print.
Yeah.
That shouts Africa.
Memes from the Nigerian team. That's the only thing I expect, actually, because of their jazzy, the whole
thing. Jazzy thing.
Yes, that's the only thing I'm looking forward to.
I would support Kenya. I love my country. I'm patriotic. I mean, if you cannot support your own, then that says a lot about you, you know? Yeah.
Why not? Yes, I'm very patriotic. Yes, I would.
Hi, that's a tricky question. Not really.
Not really.
I think we need to up our game.
We need to up our game, yeah?
We need to up our game, yes.
For patriotism, I would support Kenya all the way. But when it comes to playing, because it could be like a first time they're going to the World Cup, really. So I'll have a big team to support, and then I'll have, you know, the patriotism, that team I'm supporting for, patriotism, which is Kenya.
I would.
You would?
Yeah.
You're that patriotic.
Yeah. Charity begins that way.
I'm that level of patriot. I would support them, but I know they would fail.
Totally. If they were there, I would totally support them.
So you're patriotic.
I'm very patriotic. That's why I'm supporting all African teams. I want to see Mo Salah.
Mo Salah.
I want to see Sadio Mane.
Yeah.
I don't see how Kenya would actually participate in the World Cup unless we change our stats and swap with Gormaya, maybe. But yeah, I don't see how Kenya. But I would if it is patriotic.
You would, you're not patriotic.
Yeah.
Look how far we